I was dizzy. Ashton. And the volcano. Boom. Now we go.
Over the next 6 weeks, I am stepping out of my kitchen and my comfort zone.
This is quite scary, actually.